Yeah, so
Teacher
I'm gonna
time.
probably be very quiet, but I'm here and I'm putting my all into raid for the next
Right.
3 hours.
Have you tried casting benediction on yourself?
Have you tried don'ting?
I don't feel any better.
A shame, because now we gotta wipe. Oh.
Okay, guys, I was smart enough to
But
at
it was
least.
worth a shot, and I appreciate the
I mean,
efforts.
yeah, because, you know, I mean, we've been willing things into existence.
We have been. They've been kind of coming true, so we
And
are, yeah, you're right. That was a good try. Good try.
actually, that might mean you just might feel better to like tomorrow or something.
Yeah, you're right. Who knows what kind of like long-lasting effect that might have.
All right.
Oh, Tina.
Oh, I gotta eat food. Shit. I gotta feed. Cross over the middle. Just let the DPS know if the shield's gonna be funky.
I'll have the inner chaos for it. We should be fine.
Move up. Back in.
First pass, lightning on Panda.
North, south. I can pass. Grab debuffs.
On off in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let me cut flamethrower. Shield is out. Shield is there. Pick up what you need. DPS. Final set of debuffs going off soon.
I have water. 5, 4. Oh.
Let's see if I can pick up the color. Actually, no, I lost my verdict, so.
Yeah, it's a white. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, you weren't in range for any of my heals, Shirai. I tried it in a size, and then I even did an extra rapture at the end, but you still didn't get hit by it.
I also used an extra Aetherflow on Whipmog when he was coming up, so I didn't have the one lust rate that I usually save just in case that happens.
Where are you, Sakura, when you use those heals?
Above 2.
Northeast.
Above 2. Like, I guess
north of 2.
I can try to be closer, but we'll see. Yeah, I'll try to be.
It only happens whenever you have to go to a tank, so.
Oh. Well, I mean, that's still like half the time, right?
it's only twice for me that I remember.
Just make it so you don't share an easy with us, that's all.
Okay.
I could have given you like a solace instead, but I don't know why I thought for some reason you would be in range for the rapture and that would still get you, and it didn't.
Okay.
I'll be more mindful of it.
Yeah, I'm just. I was just.
Just physic yourself, forehead.
Yeah, dude. If physic is still in the game, I said this already. If physic is still in the game, and it actually does something. Catch me doing it, dude. Catch me doing it when I'm all the way in.
Catch him outside.
Yeah, but are they actually gonna like make it do anything?
It's gonna heal for 800 instead of 700.
Yeah. Like, if he actually said that.
What's the potency on physic right now?
400.
Oh, never mind then. Yeah, I don't know if they changed it because it's 400. It's still in the game and it's still 400 potency.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that. Well.
I know, it's just like, we don't know if it scales off of...
Yeah, they need to make it like, so it scales off of your stat.
Be logging in on Summoner, so... That's probably gonna be the first thing I check, is I'm gonna press physic on myself and see what happens.
You have...
I will wait.
It's good to go. I don't know what kind of black magic you're doing to take the doll before it has a visible
hitbox. Yeah, I think it's got to be the tab targeting.
Two, five, six, three, four, seven.
Can you tell I lost count?
I was wondering there for a second. I'm like, she is booking it.
Wow, I died by fucking 1,000 HP.
Oh my god. Hold on. Back in.
First pass, lightning on, and
this instance is cursed.
East west. Second pass, prep debuffs.
Going off in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Going to throw a limit cut. Shield is out. Shield is dead, pass what you need, DPS. Final set of depots going up. Yeah. When I was passing it to Sally Panda, I ran in and take a lightning, but she clipped me.
I was already standing there.
No, you definitely ran into me, Panda.
Bruh, you want me to clip that shit?
Okay, we're not doing this whole on my screen eye thing.
Yeah, no, it's just
it's probably just like the server delay.
Who was supposed to take lightning there?
Me!
Panda.
You guys ran into each other right when thunder went off?
No.
She had to take the last thunder. I went over there to pass. I got it from Sally, and then I went back to get away from the lightning when it went off, but she ran into me.
Yep, I ran into him.
I mean, well, you did, so.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright. That's fine.
I
Well. Back in. First pass. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. East west. Second pass. Prep the debuffs.
I'm water. Five, four, three, two, one.
Shield is out. Shield is there, pass what you need. I'm gonna set a debuff going off soon.
Six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Tinks and healers are going in.
Let's out.
I have to get to Jin.
Gonna follow your best ring. That's a Virgil. There he is.
I got it.
Oh, fuck. My bad.
All good.
Just don't,
Yeah, I'm not doing
Yeah, that doesn't go through res immunity.
I was gonna say, don't forget pots this time. DPS might be tight because of weakness.
Look at the chaos ball.
Look at the chaos ball.
Pot now.
Alright, thanks Stefani. Exception. Alex is north. Check what you need to do.
I'll move.
I got it. I'll stay up front.
Yep.
I totally asserted dominance. I'm sorry.
Get some fruits.
You have your debuffs right now.
Right now.
You're a debuff.
Damn it.
Heart went north.
One, two, three.
Stuff on aim. Wormhole.
We're on track for DPS, good job.
Alright, stack in the middle. Eat the chakrams. Check your number. Dodge the chakrams.
Five?
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I couldn't even, like, rescue you or something.
Oh! Yeah.
I got it.
I was gonna try to live and heal her LB.
No,
if someone had taken the other side one, then you could have done it.
Yeah, I don't know who. Yeah, someone had to take
it to the other side.
Yeah.
I got three again. It was less exciting this
time. Three is the best. I don't.
It's pretty comfy, man.
You just go over there and just hang out with Brute. That's it. And then he leaves you.
Yeah, he leaves you and then tries to shoot you, but yeah. He can't reach.
Cruz comes by to visit.
Give me three every time, please.
I got three the easiest! That fucking fucks it up!
And then murder someone. Yeah, I didn't say that, did I?
No, the nose is Rex.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually remember that. He's like, yo, fucking easy, dude! And then he fucking murders
him. Oh, yeah, that legendary clip.
His face when he fucked up, dude, yeah, and the silence after.
Yeah.
It was fucking priceless. Yeah, he was like, yo, easy fucking game. Kill everybody. Excuse me, sorry.
That feed? Oh shit, okay.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Where do you want to cringe? I'll tell you. I have summoner cringe for you that I just realized I was doing.
That you were doing?
Yeah.
Tell me now before I get busy.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm 7, I think.
Yes,
you are.
I've been losing a try disaster under raid buffs and pot at the start of perfect, or not perfect, but Alex Prime.
I didn't know if you were talking to me, Virgil.
Yes, I was.
Okay. All I heard was tell me now. I'm like, is he asking me for my number?
Yeah, he answered you.
He's asking you for your number? What the fuck?
Limit cut number, mine out of the gutter,
exactly.
Please.
Obviously, my actual number is 911.
Move out. Back in.
First pass, lightning on mall.
Nice.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that sucks.
North south. Second pass. Debuffs in 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, I see. I see.
Yeah.
Let's see.
What happened?
Hold on, hold on. Might be okay. Shield is dead.
You're gonna have to pass to me like immediately as soon as this falls off.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Be good, Joe.
Gamer.
We are good. Holy fucking shit.
Hold on. Don't say anything yet.
Aura?
I'm going to Gen Zero.
Yeah, we're good. That was literally the most luck we've ever gotten besides the other time.
That's. Oh my god.
And front row seats all the time. Fucking terrible. Blown. Brute should be super low. Be careful.
Yeah, Brute is very low. He might die.
Alright, we're fine.
Fuck no! I got the rest.
Mog, how could you?
Yeah, Brute is. He's really gonna do that? He's gonna auto right now, dude?
Wow! He fucking came up and flattened me! No.
Wait, he's autoed you. Wait a second.
Something flattened me.
Right, everyone's up. Everyone's up.
It's okay. Don't forget the pause.
Yep, definitely don't forget the pause this time.
Watch the cast debuffs.
Oh, okay.
Every time, bitch.
Oh, damn. I almost got wrecked by that.
I saw that! Yeah,
yeah, no, thanks to Funny.
You're off center. I think our team should go outside after this.
Fuck, I need to go outside after this.
Virgil, did you use chain on Brute? Or, I mean, on Cruz?
Yep.
Oh. What the?
On Cruz. And we still saw both war wins.
Alright, Alex is north. Check what you gotta do.
I'll move Virgil. Found a fucking zoom over there for that gauge.
You have your debuffs. The heart is gonna go north. There it goes. I have share. Takes the phone A.
We jump. We're 4% behind, but we can make that up. 3% behind.
Stack in the middle, bait the chakrams. Check your number. Dodge chakrams first. I don't know where she is. Oh, she's all the way up.
Yeah.
Huh.
Wait, that what?
Wait,
what?
What? I'm not gonna do cooldowns.
What?
I gotta go.
I thought I was being gigabrained by doing
that. I'll be right back.
What?
You got fucking countered.
Dude,
he just did the thing where you like LB, you try to LB the Warrior Light and you just fucking tank LB through
your
ass.
He just fucking played his trap card.
Holy shit, I've never seen that before.
That's crazy! You got the enumerations were gone and then
that shit was gone and it came back.
It was gone and it came back, yeah.
But yeah, so Virgil, you know, during the reopener on Alex Prime, I haven't been using a second try disaster.
Wait, what? With your potion?
Yeah, I haven't been using it. I just realized that I should be doing that.
It's like, it's just, oh man.
Yeah, I was like, that's why I said, do you want to hear Summoner cringe? Because it just popped into my head, like, huh. After he leaves, he's not going to be there for like a minute. Oh my
god. I've never seen that before. Holy shit.
Dude. You fool! I have 17 alternative accounts! Ugh. Where did Jen say he was going?
I went to the bathroom. I'm outside with the dog right now.
Oh.
I think Penny had to take Artemis out too.
Oh, I'm back.
Oh, fucking back.
She peed. I chased her and she peed.
Yeah, just like when I chased you and you fucking pissed yourself.
Yeah. He's not wrong.
Well, if Jen's still not back, then I'm gonna go get him.
I am in my office. Do not go anywhere.
See me in my office.
Oh, yeah.
Whenever you're ready, Virgil.
Yeah, still at 28.
Virgil.
That is the third time in a row I have gotten one.
That was five.
Oh.
Well.
I'm just gonna... yeah.
I even waited a GCD that time.
God. Shit is so fucking annoying. Sorry about that, yo. I fucking hate dolls. Fuck, dude. Fucking GCD went out, but according to the game, it didn't.
It's fine.
Boy popping off.
Back in.
First pass, lightning on the ninja. Going off in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bluey. Scary kinda.
East west. Second pass. Debuffs in 10.
Shield is out.
So we're dead. DPS. We're dead. We're dead.
Should we reset?
Are we?
Yep, we're dead.
What had happened?
I passed with Virgil.
Oh no.
So in that scenario, I was trying to stay in the soil. Should I just not?
Oh. I will move up some more.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just move up some more.
Okay. Yeah, because what I'm trying to do... Because what I noticed is consistent with my deaths to, like, the whirlwind is that I am not close enough. And I'm not... So, like, when I'm making my rotation around... So, like, for example, I'm starting south when I figure out who I need to get or pass my debuff to or get from. And what I do is I take a wide... turn out so I don't run into anybody, so I've just been trying to be closer so I don't miss a heal.
Yeah, are you dying to the whirlwind or the water afterwards?
Either, or either sometimes one. Both, yeah.
I'm gonna save my rapture for when people gather up for that water. I mean, I'm still gonna heal before that, but I was trying to catch you that one time.
Okay.
Before, but I'm gonna wait.
Yeah, because that time
I'm
was...
I'm also watching you more, yeah.
Because that time specifically, I was supposed to pass with you, Sakura. And then when I was running through there, I saw the soil, so I was trying to be in it, and then I ran into Virgil. But, yeah.
Shame on you for trying to
do the
right thing.
How dare you?
Disengage. He's slightly off. God, I have a distance to go. I got it. Gain movement speed. Seven Virgil. Or so, Chalkums.
Back in. First pass.
First pass, lightning on Mog.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Excuse me, sorry.
East-west. Second pass. Debuffs in 10. 7. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0.
I'm gonna cut flamethrower. Shield is out. We didn't have a shield. Pick up what you need, DPS. Final set of debuffs going off soon.
I have water. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tanks and heals are going in. Brute is getting fucking destroyed, so be careful on DPS. Identify your best friend.
Where's Magic's? Oh god, you guys are so close together!
I was kinda wondering that myself.
Okay, it's fine. It's okay. I panic ruined too, dude.
You made me ruin too.
Yeah, exactly. I fucking inked.
Guys made me ink.
They made me ruin.
Watch out for the ray, Monk. Watch out.
Yeah. I'm just fucking losing GCD.
I mean, you could have hit Brute, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't want to fucking enrage him.
Nah, it's fine.
I think he gets locked into one auto after. Yeah. Check the debuffs.
Yeah, and I'll take an Eternal Darkness cast over Warring Chaos.
Target the pot.
Don't want to.
Spam your pot!
Fucking me. I hit the wrong button.
Alright, tank stuff on A. Alright, Inception. Alex is north. Check what you gotta do.
I'll move up.
Fuck you!
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Oh shit. I moved. Oh shit, that was actually.
I forgot.
Oh, that was kinda sick. You have your debuffs.
You have your debuffs right now.
Heart is north. Heart is going north.
It actually went north. It's hilarious.
How convenient.
Right.
1, 2, 3.
Pink stuff on A. Wormhole formation.
EPS is on track. Good job. Do your best.
Stack in the middle. Bait the chakras. Check your number. Dodge the chakras.
Did you get hit by chakrams?
No, I got hit by sledge. I was 7.
Oh, well.
Did you get hit by? You got hit by what?
I got hit by 1.
How?
I didn't see it on the card. Once chakrams went off, that's why.
I need my sister called me twice during that pull. I need to call her back real quick to see what's going on.
Alright.
Give me 1 minute.
What number were you? Gina?
I was 7. Oh, fuck you.
Wait, did I do?
Oh, shit! He got the fuck out of you, dude.
He actually got me.
Dude, that's. Oh my god, that's so good. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
I'm gonna do the same.
Chakram did not get you one cruise chaser.
Oh, he said one. He said one.
He did say one got him.
I have music blasting. I heard chakram.
I think Shirai said chakram.
Oh, I heard chakram.
I wasn't out of place for one, was I?
Right.
No, he said he didn't move properly.
Oh, okay.
I'm back.
Damn, why are you guys crowding on one?
I don't look. I don't know, I got nervous, and I followed whoever else was up there with me, but then I moved down. But I also went, way up there.
Yeah?
Yeah, I did, but did I die?
No, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks.
What number were you, Zeno?
I'm muting you.
Everything okay with your sister?
Yeah, I'm like, hello, is this an emergency? Because I'm raiding. And she's like, no, it's not an emergency. I'm like, okay, bye.
Was it
rude.
Doctor? Or...
No, it wasn't Dr. Black Rose. I think it's she wants to know some drama going on with, like, the teachers. So that's all she wants. But, like,
well, she just
when
wanted
you call twice, like, you know, like, I'm going to think something's important if, like, you're going to call me twice in a row.
I need to know some drama with some teachers. What's going on? I'm just kidding.
Well, it's not. It's the teachers. My gosh, Rukia!
Wait, Rukia. I actually heard Rukia that time. I actually heard.
No, I think you're crazy. I didn't hear her.
It's because I was talking while
dude,
she.
Dude, I was laughing music. I didn't hear shit.
That was my first time ever hearing Rukia.
They don't hear you.
That dog.
I heard
exist.
The old wolf.
It's okay. I have a video.
She don't exist. I don't believe you.
He's so cute and fluffy. And you have to keep speaking for her to do it.
Yeah.
And...
Nah. Man, I get too close to her face and then she just wants to lick me, so I can't get her on the mic.
Yeah, I put Artemis on the mic, all you hear is...
What are you talking about? That's all we hear when you're on the mic.
Oh, sorry.
Wow. Damn.
God, I would hate to, like, breathe on the mic on a... Have you ever had those people who just breathe on the mic all the time and you have to
yes!
be like, just breathing
yes.
on
the mic? Actually, I've raided with someone like that and I don't even want to say who their name is.
Who is it?
Message it to me.
He's talking about me.
Shit, was it me?
I know it was you, Virgil.
Okay.
God.
I'm here.
Fucking mouth breather.
And Misty used to always be like, who's breathing?
Who's breathing?
I remember, I remember you saying this one.
Yeah. Okay.
She got that from our old...
Monsters, Inc., isn't it? Isn't that Monsters,
oh, are you talking about the... So...
Wait, it was
no,
me?
It started... So, yes, always want... Okay, so... so.
Yeah, I never hear you until you speak.
First of all, I never heard you breathe. It's not you.
We don't even know if you do breathe.
I've never heard you breathe. You're basically a robot.
Yeah.
So, Misty and I originally got that from our old FC, Tantalus, that we came from. Because we had British people in there. Whenever they would hear someone British, we would have, whenever we would have someone who was like hot miking and we could hear them breathing, they would always just say that, who's breathing?
Funny.
And then it turned into the Mike Wazowski thing later.
Mike.
I think that was That was during the Proud arc.
I heard Virgil breathe through his mic once because it's like he set his headset down and he forgot to turn it off.
I've heard somebody snore through their mic.
Me too.
Was it that loud?
It was noticeable.
Well, you know, when I drink, I can't breathe. So.
It was kind of funny.
You know what? It's always the chorus who always, like, shut up.
Virgil.
I think he can't just snore.
What the fuck was that?
Alright, sorry.
He's seen his life flash before his eyes. 1, 2, 5, 6. 3, 4, 7, 8.
My mom's baking stuff.
The center of your hot pocket's still frozen, though.
If I had my headset off... What? No, if my headset was off and you screamed it loud enough, she would actually be able to hear you.
Yeah, but you never tell her that I said that!
Hang out.
More salt.
Say it!
Back in.
Probably.
First pass, a lightning on Panda.
Just a bit.
Her favorite.
My favorite. One where I actually use my money.
East West. Second pass. Debuffs in 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Let me cut flamethrower. Alright.
Alright.
Shield is out. We never had a shield. Pick up what you need.
I have last water.
I'm chilling here with you, Virgil. Final set of debuffs going off soon.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tanks and healers are going in. Identify your best friend.
I'm with Gen Zero.
We're not shoulder to shoulder this time.
Yes. I don't have to panic ruin two.
Oh.
careful with Brute.
He said Doc. He said Doc Brute right now.
Yep. That's definitely what he said.
Yeah, there's a 1 minute dot on him.
Oh, nice. One whirlwind. Super machine. You know he had the auto before you left. What a dick.
Always be slapping. That's his motto.
Check your debuffs.
Don't forget to pop.
Your
watch
pop.
The cast bar.
Damn it.
My word.
Losing.
I mean, I'm higher off the ground than you are.
No, I'm higher off the ground.
Thanks to Fun, eh?
You're not even off the ground.
Mm-hmm.
The 1 minute dot isn't worth it, man.
It's not, unfortunately.
Alex is north. Check. You gotta do.
I'll move, Cora.
You have
your
debuffs
right now.
I just need them. Hey, Heart's gonna go north.
You bitch, come back. Reslash is counting them. 1, 2, 3.
Take stuff on, eh?
Killing him for DPS.
Formation. Stack in the middle to bait the chakrams.
At your number.
Check your number.
3, let's go!
Dodge the chakrams.
And the 1 slash.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is not
it. You good. Get your butts in the
middle.
Hurry up.
Nice. Okay.
We're good. Hold bus.
First sure mega. We were missing reprisal. There was no reprisal on
boss. That was my bad. Sorry.
We are relying on that reprisal to live because I am not using Adel. So please do not forget that.
Also, I didn't put Soul down because I'm like looking at 3 different people around the boss. And I'm like, are they going to get hit by Cure 3 on 1?
Who was the other enumeration besides Mepamog?
I was the enumeration.
But you know, you're the fucking adjust.
I had the enumeration, Panda.
Yeah, I go north.
So you both go north, and if it's both of you, you adjust to south.
It's fine, I adjusted.
It's fine, Mog can do the adjust then.
Also, I 5 and 7 and put the dashes on the wrong side.
Mog, just do the adjust.
No, that's fine. And I was not on 1, so that's my bad as well for the Cure 3 stuff.
Yeah, so that's like literally inside the boss, right?
Yeah.
Is where 1 is, yeah. So
yes.
Go in, under his skirt.
Yes. If you cannot see your character, you're doing it right.
Yeah.
Our mitigation on the Mega Holies is very specific because we're trying to save as much as possible for the enrage.
Did you really not have enough health?
I took 52k, I had 48.
Yeah, I was pretty low too, but the curing waltz saved me. I guess it didn't save him in time.
I think it didn't register. I saw it go on me after I died.
Yeah.
And I see how I messed up enumeration too, Panda, because I think it was on.
It was me and you.
Yeah. Thought it was Sally for some reason. I didn't see it.
Only DPS. I'm assuming Virgil's checking.
I guess.
Yes.
Oh, I want to buy this snowboarding pass so badly.
Where do you have to go for snowboarding? Like Washington?
Mountain High.
Mountain what?
Big Bear, Mammoth, Tahoe, Mountain High.
Oh.
Mountain High is my usual go-to. I don't like going to Big Bear. The windy roads scare me.
Bakura.
Yes.
Do you always do your heals before that wave hits?
Nope.
Because your three heals went out before the damage registered.
Yeah.
please.
Okay. Yeah, I waited.
Thanks, Jim.
You're welcome.
He never moved. Oh, he's DC.
Oh, Mog, you're DC.
I was like, you never moved.
Uh-oh.
Hey, you still hear me, right?
Yep.
What
the fuck? Pokeball.
You're just sitting there in the tornado.
With a little ball on your head.
Just DC'd only from the game. Okay.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, Sakura use a little bit.
I got it. I don't know why that. Oh. Back in.
First pass. Long panda, her favorite.
Oh wow, I actually snapshotted my dots under that chain. What the fuck? West, east.
I won't have a misery for this shield.
Okay.
Second debuffs.
Going off in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bluey. Let me cut flamethrower. Shield is out. It's dead. Pass what you need to pass, DPS. Final set of debuffs going out soon.
No. No, they're not.
What
happened?
Okay, if you stop next to Sakura like that, I assume you're her partner.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the melee to run by.
Did someone touch PPs?
Yeah, we did.
Good shit happens. Do we want to take our break or we want to keep pulling?
I'm going to keep pulling, oh, right. But whatever one everybody wants to do.
I really want to go get some steak.
What? What's going on?
It's literally break time.
Let's take a break then.
God, sorry, I had to let a demon out. You have to use the bathroom too. This is a good idea. You have to take a break.
Alright, let's try to focus up for the rest of the raid, because has been great so far.
Yeah, I don't even think we've seen the trio.
Nope, haven't seen it yet.
Our tone logs, though.
Yeah, it was pretty low before you came.
I wasn't even finishing my own. I was wondering why I was so high when I did a double right tone. But I guess when I was tapping, it went to yours.
Let's go.
What?
Yeah.
Was I in danger and I didn't know?
Everybody was, yeah.
Everyone was in danger.
We're always cool. In danger, so it's nothing new.
Focus up, please.
I mean, if I see danger, I usually try to get the shot at me, so. I think I found a way to grieve more into bad.
One, two, four, six, three, four, seven. Every time Jin gets one, I get two.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm greeting. You know, I hope you get your doll early.
What about?
Let's sell chakrams.
Back in.
First pass, lightning ones, you know. Going off in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom.
North south. Second pass, debuffs in 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
I'm gonna cut flamethrowers next. Shield is out. Shield is there, pick up what you need, DPS. Final set of debuffs going off soon.
Tell me if that fucks with healing, I'm not gonna do it again.
You gotta switch. He was 4. We're just dead. Just wipe him.
He wins.
I didn't need to do anything different.
Hurdle.
It doesn't matter.
Doable. Never mind. I'll stop.
Fine, I won't do it.
Is that why we had a wipe there?
I have no idea.
No. Xena was trying to go back to her doll and got double exhausted.
Let's go. And nothing to review on wipes before Alex Prime anyway.
What did you say? I heard my name.
What?
No, Xena said my name.
Oh.
Nothing is nothing important.
Can't believe I didn't think of retargeting his Hatsukura in there. Instead of doing a speed target. Oh, I'm so mad at myself for not doing that before.
Move out. Back in. First pass. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. East west. Perhaps second Evo.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Shit.
Shield is out. Shield is dead. Pass what you need to pass. Final set of debuffs going out soon. Tensing heals are going in. Identify your best friend. Who's your best friend?
I'm with Sally.
Hit Brute if you want to. Yeah, he's about to jump. It looks like GC's in before he jumps. Two whirlwinds for sure. Be wary of autos. Putting Fane on Brute.
Check the debuffs.
Don't forget the pot.
I saw that.
Thanks, Afani.
They know who they are, I think.
Inception, Alex's Hearth. Check what you gotta do. Can you move, Gandalf?
Yeah. Just stand over here.
Oh, you're down there. I thought we was fucking dead. Nothing.
Do you have your debuffs?
Right now, they're on your screen.
That's gonna go north. Tank stuff on a
DPS looks good. Do your best.
Alright. Stack in the middle to bait the chakras. Look at your number. Dodge the chakras first. In the middle. I have the res.
Damn.
People for that. Can't survive with seven.
You should be able to.
Can you?
Yeah.
Top and shield. Yes, you can.
Okay.
I live. Oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna say if maybe like a heal was like 7 or 8. Yeah, how did he die is the question.
Died to 8 dash.
Yeah.
What number was he?
Were you standing on the cardinal, Sally, when you died?
Yeah, he was.
Well, you should be.
5 should have been standing at the cardinal. Yeah,
you should be fine there. So either the angle between 7 and 8 was bad, or 7 didn't
move. That's why I don't use the cardinal.
Didn't move far away enough from the cardinal. One of those two things.
No, he did. I can show you. But let's keep going.
After. Yeah, greeting.
Thank you.
Careful, Jim, stopping you.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I got it. I saw.
Scared me.
Well,
East West Chargums.
Reckon. First pass.
Lightning on Panda.
North south. Second pass. Prep debuffs.
One off of 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let me cut flamethrower. Shield is out. Shield is dead. Pick up what you need, DPS. Gen right here with your gen. Final set of debuffs going off soon.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Bye.
Yeah. Wait, what happened?
No one took lightning.
Me lightning first. That's what happened.
Oh.
Give me 1 second. All right, I'm good. Sorry.
Jane, I need help.
I got four favors.
Yeah, I only have 8 left.
Thank you.
Someone didn't make it.
Oh, you guys got hit by his?
Yep.
Yeah. Countdown. Say that twice.
I love great RNG.
I About. Back in. First pass.
Ending on me. Going off in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
North, south. Second pass. Debuffs in 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Make a flamethrower. Show this out. Show this day, pick up what you need.
I'm bored.
Set of debuffs going off soon.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tank Seedle's going in. Are you fucking serious? Identify your best friend.
I have to get to Jin. Who's with Sakura?
Bruh! Oh.
What just happened?
Hold on.
Sakura didn't have a partner.
I didn't have a best friend, yeah.
And, you know, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Let's just keep going, because I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore about Nisi wipes, just or why they happen. I just want to pull again. I don't think we need to explain then how Nisi works to anybody. Okay. Back in.
First pass, like your own kind of.
East west. Second pass. Debuffs in 10.
Going up in 6.
5. 5 4. 4 3, 3. 2. 2. 1. 4. 0.
Shield is out. Shield is there. Pick up what you need. Last set of debuffs going out soon. Your last lightning panda.
I'm water. I'm chilling coming. Right in.
Score.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And some healers are going in. Identify your best friend.
Best friend is Jen.
Yeah.
Sakura.
You wanna come, Sally? Trick up the devil. Trick, trick.
Alright, check your debuffs. Over to get the pot. I got it. You angle that very off, I think. Thanks so fun, eh?
Oh, me?
No, Jen.
Okay.
Oh.
Inception, Alex is north. Check what you gotta do. I'll move down, Mog.
Okay. You have your debuffs right now. They're on the screen.
Cart's gonna go north. Going north now. Thanks, Stefane. Alright, wormhole stack in the middle to bait chakrams. Check your numbers. Dodge the chakram first. In the middle. Looked like even 6 and 8 didn't go across the puddle. Far from puddle. Can someone confirm that that's what happened?
8 did not go across.
Who was 8?
I was 8.
So it clipped Panda and killed her, and then because... Well, I don't know. Whoever died,
one.
I got their dash.
Mog, you didn't go to your puddle.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I sacked myself on that one.
So, Zeno...
So I killed Virgil.
Zeno, it's happened a couple of times now where you haven't gone across the puddle when you're 5, 6, 7, 8. You know that when you're 5, 6, 7, 8, you have to go 8 far away from the puddle, which is a dynamic spot. It changes depending on which puddle configuration we have.
Yeah, no. That was just a mistake.
Yeah, let's go. What just happened? I think that was my doll.
I
I'll get it.
Get another wave.
What?
I don't know what exactly what happened. I think what happened though is when I moved in, I moved in a little too far.
Hey Jen, okay. Are you popping home gang earlier than usual?
I don't think so.
Because after the tank buster, normally you have like it ranges between 5 to 3 seconds. Well, it's usually around 5 to 4 seconds. After the tank buster, that's left on home gang, and recently it's been like 2 or 3.
I will pay attention to when I'm hitting it.
I mean, I was just wondering if you were changing something.
No, I haven't changed anything really.
Okay. I just, that's how I realize if I can fit in one more glare before you die or not. And lately I haven't been able to, and I noticed, so that's why I'm bringing it up. But it's okay, just don't worry about it for tonight. It's good.
Yeah, Jen, let her glare!
Should have been better. I think I know what it is.
That was so much better.
I know exactly what it is.
I even did it a little early because I was like, oh wait, holy shit, there's so much time left.
No, I'm just dumb. I know what it is.
You're not dumb, don't worry about it.
I'm dumb too. Okay, Jen, you're not alone.
I'll tell y'all after what it is.
Two different kinds of response. Sakura, you're not dumb, me. I'm dumb too.
what's happening.
I got killed. Took
each other.
Why would you do that to each other?
I didn't do it. Boss was off, so I have to be a certain spot. Or I clip you, Sephora.
Oh, man.
I know I was late, so if you guys want to say fuck no, then that's fine.
What?
Can this be the last pull?
What's happening?
He's asking if this can be the last pull.
Sure. Is something wrong?
Nope. Just a request. I was late, so you can say fuck no, and it's whatever.
Let's make it count then. I do want to talk to everyone after. All right. Is everything good, Virgil? You need to go?